क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, फॉर रिसिप्ट एंड पेमेंट अकाउंट। ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, फ्रॉम द इंफॉर्मेशन गिवन बिलो प्रिपेयर रिसिप्ट एंड पेमेंट अकाउंट ऑफ रेलवे क्लब फॉर द ईयर एंडेड 31st March 2020। सो वी नो हाउ टू प्रिपेयर, वेन वी रिसीव कैश इट इज रिकॉर्डेड इन डेबिट साइड और रिसिप्ट साइड। कैश ऑन हैंड ऑन 1st April 2019, दिस इज ओपनिंग बैलेंस ऑफ कैश, वेयर इट विल कम?
डेबिट,
डेबिट साइड, डेबिट साइड, करेक्ट। सब्सक्रिप्शन, चिल्ड्रन डू यू नो व्हाट इज सब्सक्रिप्शन?
अमाउंट रिसीव्ड एज मेंबर्स बिफोर,
अमाउंट रिसीव्ड फ्रॉम मेंबर्स ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज नोन एज सब्सक्रिप्शन। Why do they pay subscription? They pay money so that their membership remain alive. That is known as subscription. Hai na? So subscription organization received, so that's why it will be recorded in debit side. Donations, it is received. This is the main income of not-for-profit organization. Donation, subscription, entrance fees. Hai na? So it will be recorded in debit side. Rent received for club halls, received, debit side. Then electricity charges, where it will come? Debit or credit? Credit side. Cash goes out. Taxes paid, where it will come? Credit side. Hai na? Salaries,
credit.
Credit side. I remember when I was in class 12th, na, once I asked my sir, that sir, salary to receive hoti hai sir. If I do job, I receive salary. Usually children do mistake. But this is, we are talking about organization, hai na? Railway club. Organization pays salary. Organizations do not receive salary. This is what I have done mistake. I was very poor at that time in accountancy. So these type of mistakes I was doing. I was writing salaries always in received side, but it is expenditure. Always think about the business point of view, because accounting is done for business. Honorarium to secretary,
credit
side,
Yes, sir.
Credit side. We pay interest received on investment.
Debit.
Receipt side. Yes. Printing and stationery.
Payment side.
Petty cash expenses.
Payment side.
And insurance premium paid.
Payment side.
Is it difficult? It is not very difficult. A very, very basic question. Hai na? So let us solve this question quickly. Question number one, see how to prepare receipt and payment account. Receipt and payment account. Yes. So debit side, credit side. Simply we start with two balance brought down, 4,390. Two balance brought down, 4,390. Then what is given? Subscription, where it will come? Receipt side means debit side, 37,600. To subscription, donation received 8,000. To donations 8,000.
Entrance
fees
4,300.
2 entrance fees. How much?
4,300. Rent received from club hall.
Rent received. So to rent received. How much?
5,250.
Electricity charges. Now cash is going out. By electricity charges. How much?
3,440.
Taxes paid. By taxes paid. 490. Huh? Salary is 21,500. By salaries 21,500. Then honorarium to secretary. Honorarium to secretary 2,500. Then interest received on investment, debit to interest received 2,950. Then printing and stationery 350. Cash is going out. We have purchased printing and stationery 350. Petty cash expenses 900. Cash goes out by petty cash expenses 900. And insurance premium paid 310. By insurance premium paid 310. A very simple question. Very general question. I hope all points are clear to everyone. Huh? Income and expenditures. Let me do the total of debit side. Just a minute. 4,390. Plus 37,600 plus 8 plus 4 12,300 plus 5,250 plus 2,950 62,490 is the total of debit side. So 62,490. Let me subtract 3,440 minus 490, 21,500, 2,500, 350, 900, 310. So 33,000 balance is remaining in credit side. What does it mean? This is cash balance. So by balance carried down. This is cash in hand. I hope it is clear to everyone how to prepare receipt and payment account. Is it clear?